Street catching on fire.
It happened overnight in Pittsburgh's Brighton Heights neighborhood. And Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Hazen joins us right now with the latest from investigators. Bob.
These cars were like fireballs burning just a few feet away from a house. And in fact, it got so hot at one point that the flames actually caused the siding on the side of that house to melt away. But take a look at some of these cars. Firefighters got the first call around 1 o'clock this morning about cars on fire along Oswald Street, just off California Avenue in Brighton Heights. When they arrived on the scene, they heard loud booms. It was actually the tires exploding as a car and Jeep SUV burned. Now, their big fear was that the gas tanks would catch fire and blow up, so they worked quickly to knock down the flames, but the fire was so intense it caused the siding on the house to peel off.
Now, there were occupants in the house, and so we were concerned about due to the siding melting.
Now, right now, arson investigators are trying to figure out how these fires started. Officials tell us that the people in that house say that they don't know of anyone who has a grudge against them, so they don't know why anyone would set these fires. Reporting live at Pittsburgh Police Headquarters, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.